as well have thrashed my head out and left me torn and tethered. So the thought of thrashing and tearing your eyes out just makes me feel that much better. I've spread rumors concerning your urban appendages and your misgivings in bed, but the harder I try to demonize you, the savior you seem instead. Perhaps I devised an unhealthy fixation. Forgiveness is likely the cure, and maybe one day I will find us to do so, but now I'll keep my thoughts impure. I'd rather curse your name, I'd rather smash you.
Who would I be without a fuck up at the end?